Good afternoon, MISA members, and welcome to MISA's weekly wrap-up, a podcast where the union brings you up to speed with the latest news. A recent study of the HSRC, Human Science Research Council, indicated that almost 50% of adult South Africans are overweight or obese. The country has undergone a nutritional transition over the past 50 years, characterized by undernutrition, hidden hunger, and overweight or obesity due to nutrition-poor diets. South Africa is ranked the most unequal country in the world due to the country's record unemployment rate of 32.9%. Families rely on social grants to buy basic food items. 69% of these adults buy food with little nutritional value to avoid hunger. Lifestyle diseases such as diabetes, heart disease, stroke, and some cancers are among the top causes of death in the country. MISA rewards 500 healthy MISA members who attend at least one medical examination per year to encourage them to take better care of themselves, invest in their health and well-being, and ultimately increase their workplace productivity. With me today is Natalie de Silva, one of MISA's recruitment and liaison officers. She will explain to us why this is important. Good afternoon, Natalie.
Good afternoon, Sonja.
Natalie, why do we encourage members to do regular checkups?
MISA believes prevention is better than cure. With most serious health conditions, awareness and early detection could mean the difference between life and death. Employees are the most important asset of a business because its success is heavily reliant on the performance of its employees. It is important that employees keep themselves in good mental and physical shape to perform their roles to the fullest. Excessive sick leave or absenteeism creates numerous problems for managers and colleagues.
How long do you have to be a MISA member to claim the Healthy MISA Member benefit?
MISA members need to have 26 consecutive weeks of contributions to claim the benefit.
What must a member do to claim?
In order to claim the 3,000 MISA Healthy Member benefit, all you need to do is attend a wellness campaign during 2024 and not be off sick more than 2 days during the year of 2024. This wellness campaign should provide the following information, which is a proof of your wellness that you took part in, the wellness practitioner's details, your details like your name, ID number, the date you attended, etc., should appear on this document.
What are the compulsory checks that must be reflected on the document?
Well, Sonja, it's very simple. Most DISCEMs do a wellness check as well as a CLICS. So if the members attend at a DISCEM or CLICS or a doctor, the following checks are compulsory: nothing more, nothing less, which is their blood pressure, their sugar, their cholesterol, and their BMI. The BMI being their height and their weight.
When do you need to submit your claim?
Now, that's the tricky part, because our claims open on the 1st of January, midnight. So when everyone shouts Happy New Year, that is when the claim should be submitted via our online link, which you can receive from your relevant RLO already in December in order to get all your documents that is required together.
So Natalie, the 1st of January 2025 midnight must be in. Thank you so much for joining me today. That's a wrap up from MISA. Have a great week and chat to you again next week.